Hello everyone, welcome to another video on Obsidian. I know I've not been uploading videos for over 3 weeks because I had my exams and college and all that stuff, but now I am finally back and a lot of new and useful videos will be uploaded frequently on this channel. Today's video is going to be a very short tutorial on how you can create a life progress dashboard inside of Obsidian. Previously, I had a similar setup when I used Notion and I wanted to replicate that same setup inside my Obsidian world, but I didn't know how. Finally, I have found the solution and here I am with the solution. By the end of this video, you will be able to create a life progress dashboard that looks something like this. Or you can also change the formatting and make it look something like this, which will be in a table format or bulleted list format or a simple text format. So let's begin the tutorial without any delay. The first thing that you need to do if you want to create a similar setup inside your own Obsidian world is to install the community plugin called as DataView. And I hope you have already installed the plugin because it is one of the most powerful and most useful plugin inside of Obsidian. And once you have installed, you need to go to options and you need to enable the JavaScript queries and enable the inline JavaScript queries. Now let's create a new note progress dashboard over here, or you can name it whatever you want, but let me just write here progress dashboard. Now you need to add the data view query in order to render the progress bars. For that, you will need to copy the data view code. I'll provide the link in the description to my Medium article where you will find the code. If you scroll down a little, you will find this code. You just need to scroll down and select all of this code and copy this and paste it inside your node that you have created for progress dashboard. And here we have added the code in our node. Now, if I go to preview mode, you can see here the code is rendered as progress bars, and how it looks will depend upon the theme that you are using. Also, I wanted to add another piece of information over here. I recently applied for YouTube partner program, but I don't know why, but they rejected the request. So if you want to support me and this channel in creating videos like this and help me in my creator journey, you can show support through Patreon, and I will provide the link for Patreon in the description so that you can support me in my creator journey. Right now, I think the theme that I'm using is minimal. Sorry, I'm not using the minimal theme right now. I'm using the Anupukin theme. I really like the aesthetics of the theme. And here you can see the progress bar, year progress, month progress, day progress, and life progress. You don't need to configure any other thing here, but you need to configure the life, which you can do from here. You can see this constant lifespan. What is the lifespan that you want to set here? I have set it at 80. You can just write 100. Or you can just write 90, something like that. And here you need to write your birth date. Let's say it's 1995. And you can just configure based on your own birth day. Now, if I go to preview mode, you can see here life progress bar has shifted from 3% to 28% based on our birth date and the lifespan that we set as 100 over here. This is a table format of the progress dashboard. If you want to use a different format, you can also do that. You just need to go down here and you can see this is the rendering portion of the code, and this is what is rendered after the code is executed. So if you want to render the progress bar as bullet points, you can do that. Just write, let's write life and copy this from here. Let's write year, copy this from here. I think I missed the curly bracket over here. And you can similarly do for day as well as month. And let's remove the table format over here. And if I go to preview mode, you can see it is in the form of bullet points over here, and you can see the lines before the percentage. You can remove that from here. Here is the sign over here. You can remove it and go to preview mode. You can see here, this is a simple life progress dashboard that you can create inside of Obsidian. So this is all for this video. I hope you find this video helpful, and if you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel because more videos will be added frequently in this channel in future. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great time.